Crush it! Smash it!
Giddy up.
Go your way, I'll go mine.
Slower.
Wine, like all things noble, requires peace.
up to our necks in work, yet they had to drink themselves sick.
Days pass. The pile of work remains the same.
The steward told me you dispatched those belly-aching suppliers handily. Good work.
Thank you. I never thought I'd hear praise from your lips. Usually you find fault in everything I do.
I'm merely honest. As I am now, you did well.
Master Witcher, have you any news?
Solved your problems. Coronada and Vermentino can both go back to operating normally.
Under the circumstances, it is my pleasure to announce that the title to the Belgaard Vineyard will officially be signed over to the new consortium the two of you shall form.
Truly? I cannot believe it! We've done it!
Oh, thank you, Witcher. I've no idea how to repay you.
Could start with my reward.
Yes! Well deserved, I dare say. Here.
Far be it from me to insist, but I've a feeling a professional's aid might yet be useful to you. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Come with me. It is high time you saw Belgaard.
I'm not sure I liked his tone. Come with us, Witcher. Something tells me we shall have work for you yet.
All right, let's go.
My desire for Belgaard to pass into capable hands was no idle whim, for the vineyard's fallen upon hard times since it. I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
If you're willing, we'll gladly accept your help.
I can help, sure, but I won't work for free.
Fine. We have a deal.
More or less already agreed, I guess.
Oh, that's a weight off my chest, I must say. Your reward shall be fair, I promise.
I'll get to work.